Right, I'm here with James. Well, tell us your team name.
Smokey's Barbecue. We're from Seattle, Washington.
All right. Yeah, from the Pacific Northwest.
Is this
your first time at the Jack?
Last year I came as a guest. This year I came coming as a competitor.
You figured it out and now you're here.
Yeah, just got blessed with some, you know, with the good draw.
Absolutely. That's all it takes. So you're going to use a line cooker. Lang brought them in.
Absolutely. We're using that Lang 60.
Right using there. The 60 with the nice grill on front.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, he's a good man.
I love that pit.
Have you cooked on a Lang before?
Oh, yeah, I have one at home, so.
All right, my Lang brother. I as well have Langs. Nice. Well, I know he'll treat you right.
Oh, yeah. I'm looking forward to it. I cook on a Lang 84 at home.
Okay.
So. Yeah.
Ain't no step for a stepper. It'll just be the same thing.
Oh, yeah?
That's nice. Just a little smaller.
Just a little smaller. Manage that heat a little bit
Absolutely. Chamber's a little smaller.
Yeah. So I just love the way that the meat looks when it comes off the Lang smoker. You know,
nice.
And the flavor of it.
You got any sponsors or anything you want to pimp?
Nope. We're just here.
Just Lang smokers for bringing you the cooker.
That's right. And, you know, I have a small business.
Hit us with a website or something. You got a website?
Yeah, smokeysbarbecue.com.
And you sell barbecue in the Pacific Northwest?
We sell our own rubs and sauces in the Pacific Northwest. And we got sixth place at the Royale for our barbecue slots this year.
So. Congrats, man.
Yeah.
So, how long you been cooking?
This is our second year.
Wow, outstanding.
Yeah.
To the Jack and on.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.